We're sitting outside Shane Castle, which is the traditional home of the O'Neill family in Ulster, and it's on the banks of Loch Ney. Did you know that Loch Ney is the largest lake in Europe? It's a lovely kind of a sunny day here. I have Seamus Richmond with me, one of Ireland's best fiddlers, and on a wee island out there is some of the Seven Towers dancers. Now, if you put all that together, we could come up with a very stirring kind of a dance called the single jig. Take it away, Seamus. Woo!
In the north as they were passing by, they swore an oath, a mighty oath, that Barleycorn should die. One of them says, we'll drown them, and the other says, hang them high. For whoever will stick the barley grain a-begging, he will die.
With me, fa-la-la-la-la-la, to the lay a-begging, he will die.
They put poor barley into a sack on a cold and rainy day, and brought him up to Columbine Fields and burned him in the clay. Frost and snow began to melt and the dew began to fall, when Barley Grain put up his head and soon surprised them all.
With me, fa-la-la-la-la-la-tooralay, soon surprised them all.
Being in the summer season and the harvest coming on, it's the time he stands up in the field with a beard like any man. The reaper then came with the sick and he used me barbarously. He caught me by the middle so small and cut me above the knee.
With me, fa-la-la-la-la-la-tooralay, and he cut me above the knee.
The thresher came with his big flail and soon he broke me bones. 'Twould grieve the heart of any man to hear me sigh and groan. The next thing that they done to me, they steeped me in a well. They left me there for a day and a night until I began to swell.
With me, fa-la-la-la-la-la-tooralay, until I began to swell.
The barley grain is a comical grain, it makes men sigh and moan. For when they take a glass or two, they forget their wife and home.
The drunkard is a dirty man, he used me worse than all. He drank me up in his dirty maw and tumbled against the wall. With me, fa-la-la-la-la-la-toodle-ay, and tumbled against the wall.
Here we are at the gate of Blarney Castle, not too far from Cork. And we have with us today the O'Regan School of Irish Dancing. Just take a look at this fancy footwork. Irish Rovers show tonight was brought to you from Northern Ireland on the North Antrim coast. I enjoyed myself immensely. I hope that you enjoyed yourself half as much as I did. May you be half an hour in heaven before the divil knows you're dead. Here's a song called Travelling Man.
Well, I'll put on me walking boots and I'll be on the road in the morning. I'm heading down to the county court, so give the girls fair warning.
I'm a travelling man, I'm a drinking man, I'm gentle when I'm sober.
Well, I've a wife in Donegal and I've a wife in Kerry. Tomorrow I'll marry a girl from Cork, a lovely bit called Mary.
I'm a travelling man, I'm a drinking man, I'm gentle when I'm sober.
Well, I'll put on me velvet coat and I'll comb back me hair. I'll go to Paddy's where I am sure the whiskey will be there.
I'm a travelling man, I'm a drinking man, I'm gentle when I'm sober.
Wife in Belfast town, another in Killarney. I can't remember her first name, but her mother's name is Barney.
I'm a travelling man, I'm a drinking man, I'm gentle when I'm sober. And when my days are over, I've said my last farewell. I hope my wives will say a prayer that I don't go down to hell. I'm a travelling man, I'm a drinking man, I'm gentle when I'm sober.